where there expands those huge clouds of dust and gas. And if one of those clouds of dust and gas is massive enough, its own gravity causes it to start to collapse. So it falls in on itself, and towards the center of that cloud, it gets denser and denser, it gets hotter and hotter. And eventually, the particles of the gas and the dust are made of are brought so close together that they start to stick together, they start to fuse. That's the energy source of a star. The star switches on and begins to shine.
The star switches on and begins to shine.